My sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother? Huh?
You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety. But first, I may know of a way to thank you. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination is 203. Take what you want, and good luck.
Get your own squad after what happened last night?
Indeed, I believe so.
Once they are brought here, they never leave. The overseers always find the guild they seek.
You're just feeling off.
That's all. It's no use. I'm sick. I can taste the blood.
I'll give you my share of elixir.
Nonsense. I don't want to bleed from the eyes and lose my mind.
You don't want to spread the plague to anyone else?
fires at you.
Hey, Corvo.
It's Samuel. I'm here. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go.